Hey guys, so here's an example for an actinomorphic flower, and this is your chilli flower. Okay, are zoom nahi ho raha hai. Can you see it? It's actually actinomorphic. I hope it's visible. So it is like having four different petals, and you can cut it in four different radial planes. So it is an actinomorphic flower. It's a chilli flower. As you can see, it's got four different flowers and four walls of symmetry. So it's radial. I hope you like this video.